Thank you, Director.
I just wanted to know.
Dad told another political joke, too.
It is.
There was a gas station.
Yeah.
And there was a little sign that fill it up and just leave the money in the box. And there wasn't anybody there, the attendant, you know, they were busy doing other stuff. So people were doing that. And somebody came by and said, aren't you worried that somebody's going to take your money? You know, that just fill up and not pay? He said, nah. He said, there hasn't been a Republican through here in 20 years. I said, another one of his jokes.